I've been expecting you, Rick.
But not like this, right?
It hardly matters.
Oh yeah, does this?
No, your randomness does not confuse me. You are here now. That was the plan.
I know. It was part of mine, too. I've got something to tell you.
Let me guess. When you invented me and Randotron, you swapped our brains.
That's right, buddy. You're not the one that's very good at planning. You've been making this shit up the whole time.
Rick, I think there's something you should know.
That is something I should know. Or at least something I should have predicted, which I did.
Impressive. But what does it even matter if I'm random or planned? My heists will still rule.
Well, if the brain inside of you is actually Heistatron's, it matters because it explodes when it hits 6 levels of contrivance.
Which is exactly why even initiate clap sequence. Clap, 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 clap. Adjusting clap rate. Clap. 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 Slow clap. Achieve. Clap. Well done, Rick.
Randotron?
I'm afraid not. Not only did you just kill your only ally, what you thought was a random non-plan to get to me has been a meticulously choreographed way of bringing you all in. Welcome to Heistatron's 975,467,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
By the way, you might not want to answer that.
If you're talking about the code adjustments you made after I reprogrammed your brain with my nanobots...
I'm immune to your nanobots.
You're immune to the ones you designed, not mine.
I programmed you to build nanobots that were ineffective on me.
A belief that needed to be placed in your head by my nanobots.
You believe that because I programmed you to.
That's what I'm saying to you, though. You believe what I programmed you to believe.
Yes, because I programmed you to believe that.
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 What's happening, Professor Poopy Butthole?
He's learning.
I programmed you to believe that.
I programmed you to believe that.
I programmed you.
That was my plan the whole time. That's what I wanted you to think. I knew you would say that. I programmed you to believe that.
You think that's true because I wanted you to think that.
And I programmed you to believe that.
A most curious algorithm. It appears the only perfect heist is one that was never written. Goodbye.